my YouTube channel, and if you're just joining us for the first time, welcome. My name is Tina Odensi, and you're welcome to Lifestyle with Tina. Sorry for the way I look, guys. I tried to do like a vlog. I have a series of things that I'll be doing over the weekend, and I decided that I was going to do a vlog. So I have my nephews with me. So it's a full Saturday, it's a full house, guys. Like, so firstly, I'm going to be like, I redid my room earlier, mid last year, like repainted it. The particular wall where I want to put like a wallpaper, that would be like my setup for my YouTube videos, like my background for my YouTube videos. So I got the wallpaper, so I'm going to show you how. I'm not the one installing it, guys. I got someone who was going to do the installation, because I watched so many tutorials thinking I could do it, but I doubt I'll be able to do it. So I got this wallpaper at Lagos Island for 2000 Naira, and I got two rolls. So I'll just show you what it looks like. This is what it looks like. White with, I love the details on it. So yeah, so, and I got two rolls. So this two roll I got for 4000 Naira. So his back, and this is the bond we are using, the normal top bonds that we all know. So vlog. Yes, guys. And yesterday was Saturday, which was day one, and I showed you where I was trying to put up this wallpaper we have at the back here. I said this wallpaper was going to be like my background for my YouTube video. Like, I already love how this looks, guys. So I want to also add certain decorations to this wall. I have some inspiration, some things I got. I have this wall stickers, like I have two of them. I particularly love this butterfly. Like, I'm beginning to love butterflies a lot. And I got this parrot. I got this mainly because of this gorgeous girl sticker down here. And I have some, this is like a Paris theme sticker, yeah. And I hope to go to Paris one day also, so why not start putting it up as my vision board. So I have this. I also have some LED decorative lights, like Christmas lights. For my YouTube, without talking too much, join me as I decorate my room. Yes, guys. And I just got my hair done, guys. I should have added this to the vlog, but I was too shy to show. Not like too shy, but then when I got to the salon, it was filled up with people. So let's get into decorating my backdrop. Thank you. show you what it looks like. I'm going to bring you closer in to see what it looks like. But in all honesty, I really love this, and like looking at it from here already, it looks so nice. So I'm super excited because I know when I put in my new lens. Yes guys, remember I told you I got some new equipment for my YouTube setup. So I got some soft boxes, I got a new lens, I got the Canon 50mm f1.8 lens STM, and with that I'll be able to get like a bokeh effect with this, like a blurry background with this, and it will look absolutely amazing. I got these backdrops. I don't know if I said the amount. This one that was the Paris one where they had the girl, the houses and everything, I think I got that for 1,000, and I got the butterflies for 800. Like that's like the full pack. So yeah, so everything was 1,800, and then I said earlier that I got the backdrop for 4K, so 2K each. The installation of the backdrop cost me 3K. So according to the guy, they charge 1,500 for each a roll or each backdrop. So for the roll of the backdrop, one cost 1,500 for installation. That's like the standard prices everywhere. And then I got the top one that I used. I got two. One got finished, and this is the second one, which I also used to just as additional adhesive for the wall stickers. They actually gave their own stickers, but I didn't trust it, so I just put the top on for it. So like I said, I got some things for my YouTube channel. So like I got this. So this is what the Boya mic looks like. Sorry guys, this is the Boya mic. So this is how it comes. I got this for 8,000 naira, so no more issue of my audio is not great or my sound is not great. Let me just use this. I think this is quite easy for me. I'm just trying to set it up. I'll be back. So this is what it looks like, and the wire is quite long. So this is what the mic looks like. Another thing I got that I'm super excited about is this. This is a Canon 50mm f1.8 STM. So this STM means like when it focuses, it doesn't make, there's some YouTubers when they are making their videos, you keep hearing sounds tick, tick, when it autofocuses. But this one, shala, there is no sound like that. Like I'm super excited, and this is what will give us the bokeh effect when I start using it. This is what it looks like, quite small. What I have now is the kit lens that came with my Canon T3i. So it is quite exciting to be moving to something more professional or something more premium. So I'm excited to try this. I got this for 40k, and I'll leave the name of the vendor I got this from. His name is Photo Blaze. Like I got my camera from him, and then I went back to get the stuff from him. So I also got this. This is a memory card. This is 32 gigabytes, and this is Extreme Pro. So this thing's in HD, and then the speed of this is faster than the normal SanDisk memory card. So I got this. I already reflector, guys. So I watched Laifa Beauty's video and so many other YouTubers, and they talked about reflectors and how great reflectors are, putting them like under your lights, and they give like a glow to the face or to the skin rather. So I got this reflector. I got this for 4,000 naira. Sorry, I got the memory card for 7,000, in case you're wondering. And this is written Selene online.com, and this is silver and gold. I got this for 4,000 naira. So it's, but this, whoa, wow, like I don't know if anyone can see the difference. This is without the reflector. This is when the reflector comes on, guys. Guys, I am amazed. Like, there is, I don't know if you can. Yes, guys, those are the equipment I got for my YouTube.
Hi, guys. Welcome to today's vlog. Today, like, can you see the beauty of my backdrop, guys? Like, the lights and everything. Like, I am in love with this, guys. And I said that someone was going to be with me to set up the equipment that I got, but that couldn't work out. So now I am still using my kit lens. Yes, guys, because this is wider and it will give us more, like, it will capture most of the things I want. But once I'm done with this, then I'll move over to my nifty 50mm 1.8 Canon lens, guys.
So now I'm going to try to set up the soft boxes that I got.
So guys, I had to go off camera to actually fix one of the soft box because it was getting difficult. So now that I've gotten a hang of it and how to fix this, I will come on here and we will fix the second one together. So let's get right into it, guys.